I think it's really nourishing. Shortbreads.
Hello?
Hello, Victor.
Yeah. I think it's time to get the gloves off, really. Just been trying to work everyone out, you know. I'm going to treat this game a bit like having sex with a beautiful woman. Do you know what I'm saying? You obviously have to, you know, make the woman enjoy herself a bit, you know, make her feel good, warm it up a little. And then when it's all ready, yeah, go for full penetration. Nadia's all right. I've caught her a few times looking at me. Do you know what I'm saying? She's either attracted to me, which is probably what it is, or she's just trying to suss me out. I don't think so. I think she's probably attracted to me. You know? As I said before, my DNA stands for this Negro is attractive. Do you know what I'm saying? For some reason, you seem to have stuck me in there with my mortal enemy, in Kitten. Do you know what I'm saying? Right now, like, her mental stability, she's about as shaky as Rick Waller doing the river dance on a three-legged bloody tea table. Do you know what I'm saying? She could crack at any time. I just don't like the bitch, man. It's as simple as that. She's got serious psychological issues. I mean, I'm not sure if she's really happy yet, to be honest. So I think I'm going to try and assist her on her way home. These people, they're not here to compete. Like, I think they're here to get drunk. Do you know what I'm saying? So I'm going to have to take my time and really just give them a chance to get to know me and let them see me that I'm not a threat. And then when everyone's doesn't see me coming, just alpha male them to death, like,